next. Favourite wears yellow. Racing. Oh, very slow out west on Georgie. There's good speed here. Bull Titan railing up Dinah Norfolk and Leopold Bale. Three out, makes a line of three. Dinah Norfolk holds them early, though. They're two and a half on west on Georgie's got the fourth and found the rail. A length back then to Ennis Bale. Well back, Billy Blue Eyes. Last is Calden Nina up front. Leader Dinah Norfolk led by three and a half. Running on Leopold Bale and Ennis Bale getting up on the inside. Wide out west on Georgie. They turn. Dinah Norfolk clear by about two and will do enough. Second, Leopold Bale. Third, west on Georgie. Ennis Bale got fourth on the inside. Then Bull Titan. Well back was Calden Nina. Last in, Billy Blue Eyes. The time here is 30.05. The winner, number one, Dinah Norfolk. Number one, first up in South Australia, gets the money. 10, Leopold Bale, second. And five gets third, west on Georgie. The late male running fourth, Ennis Bale, number six. 1.10.56, 30.05. Dinah Norfolk was able to do enough to hold them out early and was too good for them here. 10 second Leopold Bale and five runs third west on Georgie. And six gets fourth.